Take it away. spells. My name is Kylan. I will be your person. The exits are located at the front and the rear of the craft. It's taking me back to, 2018. That fan is pretty. Could I have it? Throw me the fan! Okay, no.
no, stop throwing the fans. I could go terribly wrong. No, I just want to say your energy and being here with you tonight is so amazing. And just hearing you like that, it takes me back to, well, many occasions, but back to, you know, 1994. It was a lot sweatier than this, though, because it was indoors, but I'm so happy to be here with you all tonight. What would you say to us slowing it down just a little bit? Thank you very much. Hi. You all look beautiful, by the way.
Don't compare to you
and you and you. This has been a blast. Oh my God.
And with our princess of pop, Kylie Minogue, closing out the show, this has been Live and Press.
That's what it was. Thanks so much to all our local and international viewers for letting ABC colour your world for tonight's opening ceremony of Sydney World Pride 2023.
Now, make sure you come back tomorrow night to join in the fabulosity of the 45th Sydney Gay and Lesbian Mardi Gras Parade back on Oxford Street, right with us. ABC TV, iView and Triple J, please join us.
Fabulosity!
He went with that one. That was fantastic. You won't be able to avoid ABC's unbeatable Sydney World Pride coverage over the next couple of weeks. But for now, are you ready for the last one?
Let's go. Good night!
Hello. Hello.